Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to breed like a gecko. At first, I'm going to pick a gecko. I'm going to pick Freddy and Wilma. You gotta make sure they're interested in each other. So, you can, stand by each other. Make them stay, like this. They'll stay. And that's probably the way that you need to do. And then, what's really cool about them is they only lay 2 eggs probably each month. While they're pregnant, it will take probably 8 weeks for them to do that. And then once hives from the beginning of the or which means I'm gonna put the way right in the feet. Just have it let it go in there, maybe wet the ground. And then what you're gonna do. I'll show you how big the babies will be when they're just born. This is a new orange, and then we've got a is Jesse of that day on the bunch of things. Make sure you have an incubator. That's gonna be talking about me. So please subscribe and watch.